The second worst power play unit in the league at just under 16%, just a shade ahead of Philadelphia. The Stars have climbed back to the number three penalty killing unit. Athanasiou. And now Dellandrea shorthanded, two on one with Glendening. Dellandrea left side to Glendening. He scores! And a massive collision with Stalock after the puck went in the net.
Man, Stalock got annihilated. He's up quick. Sustained, I mean, a body belt of the highest order on a beautiful setup. And goal. The Hawks dive in. It's a weak play along the boards by Lucas Reichel. The Stars race up. Nice little shoulder delay on the way in by Dellandrea. Little shoulder delay holds Seth Jones enough and then threads the needle to Luke Glendening. All he has to do is redirect it into the yawning net. And then as he cruises through there, Stalock's out. And I mean, he rocked his chin on his way through there. Game at home against Vancouver was same thing. He ran into the post in that one, and shades of Luke's goal in Philadelphia that was shorthanded.